Well, we're here at Target. See what they got going on. You know what? I never knew they had this little food section. It's a wow. I have no idea where I've lost my son. That looks like the pharmacy that way. That looks like something this way. I don't know what. Well, come through here. Drop by. Pick up what you think you need. Keep it moving. Believe it or not, we came to return something. Walked out the house with the thing, without the thing, we came to return. So, that was a fail. But, thank you, sugar. I'm going to see
That's why I said that.
If what the window is on returns. And then we'll just come back. But, you know, nobody got time to drive me today, so I Uber over here. I don't want to be Ubering and going on all of the time, you know. Because that's not going to work out for me. Girl, you know how I feel about my coin. You know how I feel about my coin. Look at this. Girl, we just walking around. I ain't stopping to see nothing. It's for the little babies. This stuff is cute. This is workout stuff. You know, this is the deal now. Everybody works out. And why not? Okay, so I'm going to get right back with you. Hold, please. Here we go.
What are we telling you again?
We're talking about the picture.
Oh, yeah. So you can return it to up to a... until a year, since you still have the barcode, which says that you're able to return it with the item, and you have the receipt as well.
Okay, well, I thank you so much, because you have been just so genuine, and you made it very pleasant for me to learn this information.
Oh, not a problem.
Okay, you stay safe and have a good rest of the day.
You as well, thank you.
All right, bye-bye. Okay, we all know that you all are probably way ahead of me on these school items, but I mean, they've got stuff to the gills around here in Target. So if you need anything for your little kiddos, they seem to have it. That's our beautiful Washington, D.C. city. For those of you under the impression that D.C. is a failing and falling structure, it's just a lie. We are a very clean, very beautiful, and relatively to any other city, safe city. You're going to have what you have when you have what you have, but we are the shiznick. You better come on by. I keep telling you that, but you ain't believing me. Try it for yourself, honey. Try it for yourself. We got paper. We got pencils. We got notebooks. We even have globes. Target is tearing it up. This is the one on New York Avenue, right from downtown.
As a business owner, as a woman of certain age and color, thank you, and I mean it when I say it. God truly broke the mold He made you. And we might indeed never see your kind.
founder of Radio One, originally WOL.
In the same location, even as the landscape is changing.